faster the way back than I would have I don't know where I'm going, so that'll be helpful. But 12 minutes at this point, not sure if that's enough time.
Slight right, stay on North Cedar Lake Regional Trail, Cedar Lake Trail. Right to stay on North Cedar Lake Regional Trail.
Maybe the, I really just don't know.
In 1,000 feet, turn right on North Cedar Lake Regional Trail, Cedar Lake Trail.
Yeah, keeping a constant speed has been incredibly difficult. With all the ups and downs and turns. Stop lights, stop signs, lots of things going on. So, just gonna. I mean, if I don't do this today, it's not a big deal, so.
Turn right onto North Cedar Lake Regional Trail, Cedar Lake Trail.
I got 8 minutes. I think I'm just gonna turn around when I hit that time that I suggested, because if I'm not there by then what hope do I have? I mean, I was already gonna be later back than I wanted. Just nice, easy day to get the blood flowing. Because if I don't work out before work, then I will be a zombie. I might be a zombie anyway. I think it might be taking me through the normal way. I mean, now that I didn't take the van week on or whatever, but I mean, once I get to St. Louis Park, I think it may have taken me through. right. Interesting. Where are you taking me? Is this just a fork? Six minutes. I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna make it.
Slight right to stay on North Cedar Lake Regional Trail. Cedar Lake Trail.
They just want me to go straight.
Half a mile, turn left.
I don't think I have any hope in 5 minutes of getting there, but I have to go across this noisy, unpleasant bridge, and then I'm on the road. I might just turn around. I don't think there's any hope of me making it without putting full throttle on. Both, I mean, the e-bike full throttle and myself full throttle. And even then, it might be too far. So I guess I gotta get up even earlier tomorrow.
500 feet.
I'm gonna do it. I don't know if I'm gonna do it or not. I'm not good at resting. That's the thing.
Regional trail.
I got this 100K. I mean, that's one reason I don't like racing. Or like, yeah, I like running races and stuff. Yeah, I forgot about this too, so I'm glad I'm turning around. Although I do have my sunglasses in my bag, I think. Yeah, no, we're not going there. It's very, I don't even know what the word.
In 600 feet, turn left.
Actually, I can just turn. Google will not be nearly as annoying. Or just the phone, it's still Google. I don't need that. I mean, I'm not listening to music. Oh, yeah, that's what I was gonna say. It's like, I don't know. And I bleed speed so quickly. Also, generate it pretty quickly. I mean, this is good for like pacing for New Orleans, I guess. A slow ride today. Just thinking about like how much. It's just like the impact on the arms, like how much of that matters. I mean, this thing is bumpy as hell. And probably there's a lot less runners on this with all the cyclists going on the cycling path. That would be my guess. It's interesting, the whole like Roman / capitalism, you know, like work hard to gain things versus the like Buddhist, like, you know, get rid of desire sort of thing. These are the things that you think about when you're not like pedaling full speed ahead. But you know, I just I mean, I guess I could, but I don't think Wendy would really appreciate me just giving up on what I want. I mean, she has said I can quit. But I don't, she doesn't want that. And I mean, if I, you know, traveling would be more expensive, and I mean, like, I think she would feel like she was in charge of like all that kind of stuff. She pretty much already is, but I think, like, I don't know. So, you know, I said it might be good for pacing for New Orleans, but just getting used to like not going as fast as I can, probably good for for Saturday too. The hardest thing about Saturday is probably gonna be that I'm not gonna know anybody to ride with. That is what it is, I guess. I guess I should have put the phone on home. Maybe I'll do that when I get up here. guess they just need that to be able to, need the bike path to be able to mow and